Nowadays, businesses are using mobile devices for a variety of purposes to enhance their productivity. To leverage a large number of devices securely and effectively, businesses must manage them in accordance to their IT policies, deploying EMM solutions. In the early stages of device setups, the process of enrolling numerous devices to be used by all employees into an EMM solution and optimizing the devices for their IT infrastructure is too complicated and also takes up too much time and effort of IT admins. To tackle this issue, Samsung is providing Knox Mobile Enrollment to relieve IT admins of these difficulties and to make the EMM enrollment process swift, easy, and secure for Samsung devices. When IT admins create profiles using the Knox Mobile Enrollment console and assign them to those devices, the devices are enrolled into EMM after automatically installing the EMM app during the setup wizard process in the initial boot phase, even after factory reset. Now, let's meet some IT admins to find out how to use and benefit from Knox Mobile Enrollment. An IT admin is supposed to set up thousands of Samsung devices by himself recently purchased by his company. But he is far from concerned. Instead, he looks quite relaxed because of Knox Mobile Enrollment. To enroll those devices into EMM, profiles must be set up first. He only needs to select an EMM solution on the Knox Mobile Enrollment console and select the appropriate option details. Those options include certificate installation, setting of Wi-Fi SSID and password enabling automatic network connection, and enablement of advanced security features. Now, the profile settings are already completed. Only when those profiles are applied to the devices will all setup processes be completed. In the case of a small number of devices, the IT admin can automatically complete all the processes from the access to the network to EMM enrollment. He only needs to connect those devices via Wi-Fi Direct or Bluetooth, or scan the QR code for the Knox Mobile Enrollment profile, which has already been generated. There's no need to worry about a large number of devices either. If a company purchases devices from device resellers in partnership with Samsung, the IT admin only needs to approve the devices registered by the resellers, assign profiles to the devices, and then distribute them to the users. Then, what should users do? They just need to power on their devices. The complicated setup wizard process has been reduced to only 3 steps. After the EMM app is downloaded, user IDs and passwords are automatically entered, thereby completing the EMM enrollment process. The company's IT policies have all been applied. The completion of these processes guarantee the security of those devices because Knox Mobile Enrollment verifies if the devices have been compromised by leveraging the hardware-based Knox security platform prior to EMM enrollment. So, the IT admin does not need to be concerned about compromised devices. In addition, Knox Mobile Enrollment enables the devices to be enrolled in bulk without internet congestion. When the IT admin distributes thousands of devices to the employees after completing the device staging beforehand, the enrollment and configuration processes could be slowed down due to internet traffic congestion. However, Knox Mobile Enrollment maximizes the use of local network resources to enroll the devices to cloud or on-premises EMM and supports device configuration deployment. As you've seen so far, Knox Mobile Enrollment allows an easy and seamless EMM enrollment without user interactions. Now, it's your turn. Why don't you visit samsungknox.com and experience Knox Mobile Enrollment for yourself, even for free?